Check, 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 check.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه، والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه الطيبين الطاهرين. فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لله ملك السماوات والأرض وما فيهن وهو على كل شيء قدير، صدق الله العظيم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد في الأولين، اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد في الآخرين، اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد في الملأ الأعلى إلى يوم الدين. My dear brothers and sisters and my dear friends, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. May Allah's peace, blessings and mercy be upon you all. I welcome you on behalf of Islamic Society of North America to its 48th annual convention in this beautiful city of Chicago. The theme for this year's annual convention is Loving God, Loving Neighbor, and Living in Harmony. We will start this session with a recitation from the Holy Quran, and I would like to request Qari Khurshid to please come on the stage and recite a few verses from the Holy Quran. Qari Khurshid.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله. وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون. هو الله الذي لا شهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم. هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر. سبحان الله عما يشركون. هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى. يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم. صدق الله العظيم.
تكبير. جزاك الله خير خاري خرشيد. The beautiful voice that you heard is the beautiful is our very own خاري خرشيد from Atlanta. My dear brothers and sisters, ISNA's vision is to be an exemplary and unifying Islamic organization in North America that contributes to the betterment of Muslim community and society at large. As you all know, this year ISNA is celebrating its 48th year, and alhamdulillah, ISNA continues to serve Muslims tirelessly in North America. And I want to take this opportunity to thank our community for their support all these years and look forward for your continuous support to the good work of Islamic Society of North America. Now I would like to introduce our Amir, our leader, our Imam, our President. He has many, many contributions towards the Muslim community in North America. If I go through his resume, it takes an entire full page. I can tell you this, that you have seen him for many years on ISNA stage. My dear brothers and sisters, please join me in giving a very warm welcome for the first time as the President of Islamic Society of North America, Imam Muhammad Majid. Takbir!
Assalamu alaikum. Bismillah wa alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. النعمة المهداة والرحمة المسداة ونعلاه وعوذ بالله من شرور الأنفس ومن سيئات الأعمال. My brothers and sisters, I'd like to welcome you again for the 48th ISNA annual conventions and the dedication and the devotions of so many people who worked so hard to bring us to this point, and you still you see volunteers, as I said in the khutbah, around in this convention. When we begin every things in our life, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless it and to have us to benefit from the time that we spend together in this convention, and we'll go with action items so that we'll go back energized and to do more for our community. ISNA is your organization. You provide input, feedback to us so we can improve our work, and I would like you to join those who are not members yet to join the membership of ISNA. We'll have so much to do, inshallah, between this convention and the next convention, and I know Ramadan is around the corner. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us able to enjoy Ramadan and celebrate fasting the month of Ramadan. I would like just to say again that all my brothers and sisters from the different organizations who are members of the Shura of ISNA that are here on the stage with us. And also I would like to thank the our program committee and the volunteer and the chairman of the convention. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. Have a pleasant convention. And as I said in the khutbah, I would challenge you and myself to get to know a new Muslim, I mean a new person that you have not met before, and to ask them where they're from and spend some time with them, because what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to do is to لِتَعَارَفُوا إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عَنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ, so that you might get to know one another in this convention. جزاكم الله خير. السلام عليكم.